Unless you have a memory like Sheldon Cooper, you won't remember every single word of the script that you have spent hours creating. And if you plan on fixing it during the edit, it will take you a lot of time. You might even start procrastinating and ignore the whole project. Hi there, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator. In this video, I'll show you how to naturally read a video script so that your viewers stay engaged and watch until the end. And for more tips and tricks about content creation, tutoring, and business, check the links in the description. And if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the little bell button for notifications. So with all of that said, let's get started. First, to learn how to naturally read a video script during screen recording, the best way is to use Wondershare DemoCreator. Just go to our website, download it onto your computer, install it, and open the app. Now click on the Screen Recorder option and choose Screen from the pop-up menu. Next, you'll see the teleprompter icon, which looks like three dots inside a box. Click on it and either type your script into the pop-up box or copy and paste it in there. If your script is saved in a document, you can also import it directly into the teleprompter. Next, click on the settings icon and set the script speed per second. Choose a speed that sounds natural while reading the script so that it feels real to viewers and it doesn't come across as unrelatable. Finally, hit the record button and let your creativity flow smoothly. When you're finished, save the file on your computer and share it with everyone. Now, you might already know how to present on camera, but becoming a real online sensation generally requires a lot more content that you can easily create with a teleprompter. But of course, you don't want to sound too robotic. So here are some tips for naturally reading a script on camera that even professionals use to stay engaging, whether they're recording live or not. Let's dive into our first tip. First, avoid using long sentences. One easy tip for how to naturally read a video script is to break long sentences into shorter ones. This makes the script easier to follow and to speak. It also helps the editor with post-production. To see this in action, you can just check out the videos of your favorite YouTubers and you'll see what I mean. Also, try to use everyday language. For example, say don't instead of do not. It makes you sound much more natural and relatable to your audience. Number two, base it on true emotions. Humans connect with humans, not robots. If you know how to sound natural reading a script, you'll get that it's really about sharing the main message and the true meaning of your idea. You don't have to stick to every single word that you wrote down. Instead, you want to focus on understanding the main points and delivering them clearly without adding any extra fluff that doesn't help your viewers. The next tip is simple. Look at the camera lens. If you don't look into the camera, your viewers can't make eye contact with you, which creates a psychological barrier and can leave them bored with your content. Eye contact doesn't just show honesty and sincerity, it also makes you appear confident in your niche. Plus, if you want your content to be persuasive, you need to maintain at least some peripheral vision with your camera while reading your script. Just like this. Me looking at you. So these tips give you an idea of how to naturally read a video script with easy steps to improve your delivery, connect better with your audience, and make sure your message comes across clearly and effectively. So which tip works best for you? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this content, please like the video and subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next one.